The Brickhead Family.
Alright, the Brickheads are at the Toys R Us for the Batman event. Let's go.
That you need and then come on back for your Lego set, okay?
Did anyone see the movie?
Not yet.
No, not yet.
See, I'm going Monday while everybody's at school.
Alright, what do you got? What do we got to do?
Yeah.
It's Trap, like Scavenger Hunt, right. Joker, Poison Ivy,
Two-Face.
Go Two-Face.
And find the stuff.
Who's this?
They said the Lego section or that front Lego section?
The Lego section,
buddy. Alright, let's roll on.
Who is this?
Looks like Harley. Looks like Quinn. Let me see that.
Quinzel.
Hold on, put it up to your face again. That was cool. Alright.
Found
Emmet. Check it out.
Find the five clues in the Lego aisle. Put Batman's left eye on the bat signal. Write down the letter you see in Batman's right eye below.
Alright. So you put them up here.
So bat symbol J.
J is number one.
Number J?
Yep. J is number one.
Like Mr. J.
Alright, put it up there.
Yeah, I told you it's probably gonna be the Joker.
Oh, there we go.
This is two.
Alright. Make
that O
J O. Alright. We're still waiting on this one?
Oh, over here.
Oh, you found one? Oh, there you go. No.
Oh.
Finding all escaped villains. Oh, here we go, guys. Number three.
They hit it.
Number three. Harley Quinzel.
Okay.
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 All right, guys. Wait. Have we just figured out what this is?
Yeah, kind
of. Oh, here we go. I found another one.
I found another one.
What is it? What is it? What could it be? It's an E. It's an E.
I think it's spelling.
All right, now let's go back to the number five that we were waiting for. Oh my god, you are so smart!
No! I never
knew. Here we go!
I never thought of me that. I kind of figured it out on the first one.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Oh. Alright, super sleuths. Now we figured it out.
No!
Here. Oh, there you go.
What is it?
It is R!
It is R!
What's
it? No, it's like A or something.
Alright, guys. Back to the cave.
Wait, what?
Back to the cave.
It's right here, baby.
Run.
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 It could be the first one.
Come on.
Here you guys are.
Hey, you with the Batman face.
Hey, you with the.
Don't get run over by a cart.
Oh,
no.
Oh, that kind of hurt.
All right, we're back. All right. We figured out who it was, right?
Yeah! Joker!
Honestly, I don't know who the answer is. So these are yours. You guys get a certificate, the instructions, and a Lego set.
We don't need no instructions.
Yes, you do. You can keep those are yours. Because they have to turn them around, they're Batman hands.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
We got so far.
We got
Batman mask. We got a certificate. We got some of this, and then we got your instructions.
Okay, this is one. Here we go.
So.
All right, so let's check in. How are we doing here? Oh, you got some assistance by our buddies. That's like Batman and Emmett.
Batman was doing all the work.
Batman was doing all the work? I hardly doubt that. Oh, Batman.
Yes.
Alright, how you come along?
I'm almost done. It's too advanced for me, though. That's hard. I can't finish it off.
That's hard.
How's it going for you?
Good.
Good? Maybe that's what I should have on. There you go.
Okay, how do you do this?
All right.
This one's complicated.
This is a complicated.
Okay. Do you know that there's a baby right behind you getting ready to eat you? That baby is gonna eat you, dude.
Should I look around?
Nom, nom, nom. Alright, so we're wrapping it up here at Toys R Us, the Lego mini build event. And it's cool. What do you guys think?
I think they should do it. It's awesome. It's perfect for the kids.
Alright. See you guys later.
Bye.
See you.